Today we will talk about cryptocurrency in eToro. So there are many cryptocurrencies that you can trade in eToro. There are Bitcoin, Ethereum, Bitcoin Cash, Ripple, Dash, Litecoin, Ethereum Classic, Cardano, and so on. There are many cryptocurrencies here that you can trade, so you can choose one of them and trade. You can buy or sell. If you buy, it means you bet that the price will go up. And if you sell, you bet that price will go down. So you don't have to have the coin to sell the coin. Okay, that is the basic knowledge of this trade. And there are many financial instruments of cryptocurrency that can be traded here. Here is the Bitcoin versus USD. And if you click on this, you can do currency crosses between Bitcoin and Euro. This is Bitcoin versus Euro, Ethereum versus Euro, Ethereum versus Great British Pound Sterling, and so on. There are about 64 currency crosses with cryptocurrency. And let's see, there are also crypto crosses. So it is like Ethereum versus EOS, Ethereum versus Stellar, Ethereum versus Bitcoin, and so on. There are also commodity crosses. There is gold Bitcoin. So this is gold versus Bitcoin. Let's see. So if you buy, it means you bet that the gold will rise versus Bitcoin. By using this chart, you can know that gold trend is going down versus Bitcoin. So you can trade many pair using eToro for cryptocurrency. And also, if you say cryptocurrency versus USD, the market will live for 7 days in a week, 24 hours a day. So it is live all day long and all week long. The market never stops. Why? Because as you may know, cryptocurrency is not regulated by any government or bank, unlike the currency that are governed by the bank of each country. So the market will close on Sunday and Saturday. Okay, let's see. If you want to know more features about eToro, you can check the video in suggested section on the upper right. If you want to invest in cryptocurrency, eToro also have portfolio of crypto. Let's see, this is the crypto portfolio. So if you invest on crypto portfolio, it means you will buy some cryptocurrency. There are Bitcoin, Ethereum, Bitcoin Cash with its percentage. So if you invest, let's say $10,000, the 30% of $10,000, which is $3,000, will go to Bitcoin, and 9% of $10,000, which is $900, will go to Ethereum, and so on. There are some copy portfolio that using cryptocurrencies for the portfolio. Let's see, this is the cryptocurrency. This is only the top two cryptocurrencies, which is Bitcoin and Ethereum. Is there any other crypto portfolio? This is Libra portfolio. Let's see. Oh, this is the stock. Okay, so I think there are only two portfolio that use. Oh, there is crypto takeover. This is. So if you are crypto enthusiast, you may buy those crypto portfolio. But please bear in mind that cryptocurrency is a very high risk financial instrument. It is not regulated by any government or bank. So that is our talk today about the cryptocurrency in eToro. It is very short video, but we will dive deeper to the cryptocurrency in the next video. Thank you.